Thanks, Ray. The Pennsylvania Resources Council is hosting its final three chemical collections of the year. They're going to be at the South Park Wave Pool next weekend, Brady's Run Park Recycling Center on October 10th, and the North Park Wave Pool on Halloween Day. You can get rid of things like paint, automotive fluids, and pesticides for a $20 fee, and you do have to register in advance.